up to another good morning, time to go.
Hey everyone, welcome to Travel Tales YouTube channel, and it's great to see you back. First of all, a big thank you for all your support, likes, and subscriptions. We really appreciate it. Your support keeps us motivated to create more awesome videos, so please keep it coming. Today, we're taking a trip to the Kampong Glam Bazaar in Singapore. It's like a food heaven right here in Singapore, but it's only around during Ramadan. This place is packed with all kinds of delicious foods. There are tons of shops where you can explore and try out different foods. Each stall has its own special dishes, and every year they come up with a new theme. This year, it's called Gemilang Kampong Glam, and it's got over 200 stalls open every day from 2 p.m. to 11 p.m. until April 5th. You can find these stalls all over Kandahar Street, Muscat Street, and Baghdad Street, so there's plenty to see and taste, especially during Ramadan. Many people are grabbing food to enjoy later after breaking their fast. And let me tell you, the folks running these food stalls are experts at marketing. They're calling out in loud voices, enticing you with the smell of their food. It's like they've created a whole street food experience right here. If you're in Singapore, make sure to check out this place before April 5th. But enough talking, let's take a stroll and check out all the amazing stalls they have here. Let's dive right in. If you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe our channel and give a thumbs up. Thank you once again.